Make your life easier.
Simple Tech Explained.
Hello guys, today a very quick tutorial. What's happened if, like me, what I did, I put the gradient fill on the shape, on this shape over here, so we have a gradient, but I don't see over here these two controllers. So what to do? The solution is very simple, just go over here, and instead of this position, you just move the position, let's just say over here, and you have these two controllers. Okay, hopefully this thing will help somebody.